On their honeymoon, Ben and Catherine Mullany were shot on the Caribbean island exactly 3 years ago. Canyon Martin and Avi Howell had both denied killing the couple from Swansea Valley. The two men will be sentenced in September. A gun and bomb attack in Afghanistan's Uruzgan province has left at least 22 people dead, including